this is the game, the perfect game to do it, because this Holy Paula, he's never gonna come like halfway into the map, but the Shaman will to drop totem among other things. So we're gonna step the Shaman, and then you're just gonna start G-pying him.
Yeah.
And then I will stun the healer if he comes too close to your G-pi. So we want the Shaman trinket.
Then I'll combustion immediately, and you're gonna duel him, yeah?
Yeah, if he does trinket. If he trinkets, we basically bind Shaman and go healer. So, just let me tap him here.
Casting,
and then you start casting. Idiots! Where's the bubble, Paula? Like, sometimes I think we can do it as easy as that, you know, like just fucking take the closest one, zap him, start casting on it, and then balls in your court, motherfuckers. You wanna spend a trinket, or you gonna overextend the healer into us, or what do you wanna do? You know, like, because they have to react if we do it. That was fucking hilarious. Clean. Look, I did 12k damage. You killed him alone with whatever you sent into the duel. I just stunned him, like, I didn't even have energy to kill him because I had to do both the stuns and then the duel. And I was kind of dry for energy.
Alright, it was just 15 HP, I prefer.
Yeah. I'll stack the pull if he comes too close.
Okay, yeah.
Or else just cheap pull.
Cheap pull.
Cheap
pull.
Cheap pull.
Open and pull. Reset.
Okay. Yeah. I dueled him and I'm gonna stun the priest. Destroyed in every aspect of the game, and then you fucking walk on top of the goddamn priest right after, also. Just to top it off. Just give me a minute, I have to piss.